Hi, and welcome back to the shop. Well, today at Average Joe's Shop Talk, we're going to take a video field trip. You may remember from a couple videos ago, I mentioned that the church that I attend started our spring session of Project Shop. And at our Project Shop, we do a number of things. We actually have five shops running currently. The first of those is building wooden kayaks, actually seafaring kayaks, made out of wood and fiberglass and that sort of thing. Really nice boats. We also have a shop in doing wood turning, mostly making pens, although one fellow right now is making a bowl, so that's pretty interesting. We have a project shop doing leather work, leather carving, leather stamping. And that's the shop that I'm most involved with. I actually helped to coach that shop. We also have shops in guitar building. We have two guitar shops. One building actual electric guitars from kits. And the other is building cigar box guitars and found item guitars. And today, we had a guest at Project Shop. Glenn Kaiser, who if you've been around music, especially in the Christian music scene for any length of time, you probably know who Glenn Kaiser is. He's played all over the world, was with a band called Resurrection Band back in the 70s, 80s time period. They had a really big hit that actually got some airplay on regular radio stations with the song In the Presence of the Lord. So you may have heard that song before. But Glenn came out, he's a great guy, came out and helped us with a workshop focusing on cigar box guitars. So I'm going to show you a little bit of video that I took today from the Cigar Box Guitar Workshop with Glenn Kaiser. So here's that.
Then the quarter inch jack, you'll want to drill holes in the side or toward the bottom and mount that. There, just to grind that down so that hole will sit flat on the top of the box. As Randy's does here. See how that hole is
grinding down. Mike, let me add one thing. Whether or not you put
secondhand shops or even guitar store or cigar stores. And you can use.
All right, well, man. What are you teaching there? You're teaching rhythm, timing, teaching them to count. Four time, especially, which most music is. So you can teach all of those rhythms using one string and bending. I mean, just what could be simpler here?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm thinking in my head.
And then also I've got a few segments of video just from past weeks that I've shot, real quick little snippets of some guys turning wood on the lathe, some guys, gals, doing leather work. And so I'm going to just piece those together now, just kind of in a random sort of way, no particular order with any of that, but just to show you what goes on at my church on a Saturday morning. So here are those videos.
Okay, these are the leather guys. Here's Gary working on his guitar strap. Hello, Gary. And we have Dennis and Christine over here judiciously working on a pattern for Christine to make a cover for her Bible.
Project shop this morning, in addition to just being a really cool guy, he is a world-class musician. And normally at our project shop, around 9:30 every Saturday morning, we have what we call coffee break time, and we all get together in the same room, and sometimes we'll have a visitor from biblical times in the form of one of the characters from the Bible portrayed by one of our drama team players. And today, since Glenn was out, and we have a world-class musician there helping us build Cigar Box guitars, we had Glenn actually sort of take over the coffee break time and do kind of a little mini concerts. And in addition to the mini concerts, sort of a brief 10-minute history of the blues. It was very cool. Here's some video from that.
Let's hear it for Glenn Kaiser. Yeah.
Thanks, Randy, and thanks, Mike. You know? So it's not what you got, it's what you do with it. And it's such an object lesson, because a lot of people feel like garbage, they feel like junk. Well, when I see a hubcap laying along the side of the road, all I want to know is one thing. Is it plastic? Because if it's metal, if I can do this safely, I'm going to get that hubcap, and I'm going to find a hunk of broom handle, and I'll make a one-stringer or a two-stringer, or if it's a big enough broom handle, a three-stringer. Sense at a dollar store if you know what to look for. But what I wanted to hear was heart and soul. And how can you demonstrate that vibrato, that singing thing? That's the easiest way in the world is with a slide to get those concepts across. So here's an old lead belly number I recycled a while ago. Part of it. I'm going to do part of a few songs for you. Believing in the morning, you don't know which way to go. Believing in the morning, know which way to go. But you're believing on that T&O. Now this one I'm cheating. As you can see, I'm using my finger on this fretless. Lay my head on a pillow. So
Yeah.
love sometimes.
That's kind of what we do at Project Shop at my home church. It's just kind of a time to come together and build relationships while we're practicing a craft and building things. The guys in the kayak shop, they get together throughout the year and they'll go on camping trips and take their kayaks out and have a fun time camping and really building lasting relationships. So that's pretty cool. Those of us in the leather shop, particularly the core members, myself, a fella named Dan, which you saw in one of the past videos down there soldering some works together in a guitar. Dan is also an electrical engineer by trade and is really handy with that kind of stuff. And another brother, Dennis, Dan Dennis and I are kind of the core group of leather workers, and we get together throughout the year as well, and we always encourage people to come and join in, and we're happy to share the information we have. And over the years, we've had quite a few people sit in with us and do different projects and build different things. So it's really a cool time of building relationships. That's also where I kind of regained an interest in working with a lathe. Before I had my lathe here at home and making pens and that sort of thing, which is another thing I enjoy, and I'll probably have to shoot a video about making a pen at some point in the future as well, because I really do enjoy that. That's about it for today. Just kind of really wanted to focus on Project Shop and share with you guys what we do at my home church, Warehouse Church in Aurora, Illinois. It's a great time just using the talents God's given us to build relationships and give Him glory at the same time. Oh, and like the video, subscribe if you're not already subscribed to the channel, and check me out on Facebook, check me out on Instagram, send me an email, let me know what you'd like to see, let me know what you definitely don't want to see. Comment down below, and until we next meet, keep the faith, walk the walk, and go with God.